How's it going, everybody? Adam here. Welcome back to another episode of our Minecraft Let's Play. I think it's just getting close to the night times. But in between episodes, I've done a little bit of grinding, and I've sorted out my chests. I've done some mining as well, and the sands from our cleaning up the what would be known as glowing fields. So we got some redstones, iron, some lapis. Whatnot. Got a fair bit of wood going on. And just a food chest. Running low on food at the moment. Still working on my cow farm. I throw my chickens down there. Still not really much of a food source. And this little room back here had a zombie in it. And he was annoying me. So, we now have that. Anyway, I also managed to get the pig bread achievement. Trying to get some food. And before we get going here, oh, didn't grab enough. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh no, I was short by 2 obsidian. Oh, I can get that later, but that's still temporary at the moment. I'm not technically using that. I just haven't made another one. Anyway, we are going to. Oh, just got enough. Be making. An enchantment table. Because I can. Well, need the book first. So we get our paper. Wait, I need leather. I don't think I've gotten leather yet. No, I haven't. Kaffa. 1, 2. Yeah, okay, I got everything. We need to go to our cows. Anyway. So, yeah. Bit of grinding. My trees have just been growing in lines across here. This little farm. Is what I'm using for my food at the moment. Barely, pretty low at the moment because I've been using it. But anyway, as you can see, the mountain, little mound back there has been pushed back. A couple of the ponds have been filled in. And I was going to flatten the entire area, but I think I'm going to leave it a little bit hilly. Probably fill that one in soon. This one might leave this one. I think, did I dig the sand away? Yeah, I did. I did dig the sand away in this one. Okay, so that'll have to remain or fill that in as well, probably. Or touch it up. Nighttime, no. Okay, Mr. Cows, I need one of you to give me leather. Please. We got it. Did I pick it up? I did pick it up. Yeah. Unless I had leather sitting somewhere else. Not too sure. But anyway, let's make the book. Do. Book goes up the top. Diamond on either side. And the rest of the obsidian. Da-da-da-da-da! And I think, for the time being, we'll actually put this down here. You can go. Just put those up there. Oh, wanted to go there. There we go. Because I would have liked to do a level 30 enchantment, but I need the bookshelves for that. So, what I think we will do is we're going to go raid our village for bookshelves. Because I can. And then we will get into prettifying this area up and making it all farm-like. I'm going to eventually put a bridge across here to go into the village. Do. I thought about swimming all the way across. I was like, I can just walk up here. Okay. Should also be a whole bunch of food here too. Not really. Maybe this isn't inside the spawn chunks then. Because I figured that would have all filled out. Now, which one would have books in it? Probably those two. Okay, I was expecting 4 damage. Didn't happen. Nope, not this one. Oh, the torch can stay in there then. Aha, this one. It would be fantastic if I had silk touch though. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, you actually get all. I didn't think you got all 3 books back. I gotta stop doing that. This village is horrible. Its layout. Oh, what the heck is... What is this? What? You even got pigs here too. I could just shoved him out of the road. Anyone else got bookshelves? Be really, really nice. You should be mine. No, you won't. Ah, damn. I was hoping more places would have had bookshelves than this. No, this village is no good to me then. No, because we need a lot more. That doesn't seem safe. Can you, would you, even if a zombie did spawn in there, wouldn't be able to get out. Huh. Well, this village sucks. Anyway, let's go back. I think there are a couple of sugarcane plants around the edges here too. So there's that one. It's more up further. Let's go grab, grab those. See if we can't get a... This isn't going to give me... So that's only one book. Didn't quite think this through. I did want to set these up beforehand. I have to remember that that's a... But didn't quite end up having time for that. Okay. Okay, so we've got four books. Either that or... During the process of this episode, we can probably plant these to see if we can get enough bookshelves by the end of it. That might work too. Thank you. Ah! Didn't get high enough. Look, they're just everywhere around here. Anyway... I'm going to just go grab a couple more of these, and I will be back with you guys either making the bookshelves or planting these up. Okay guys, so I'm just going to grab some sand. I'm going to make a little quick farm here instead. So if we just dig a 3x3, three wide area out, throw some water down the middle, we should be all good. Because sugarcane grows faster on sand. Don't go there. And place the water roughly in the middle. And then plant to our heart's content. This is only a temporary setup. So hopefully by the end of the episode we can have get ourselves a level 30 enchantment. This is also wanting to do it in case I died, which I plan not to do. Okay, Mr. Farm Animals can stay there for the time being. Just make these other books. Ooh, bookshelves. Yeah. Guess we have 7. So if we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. What can we get to at the moment? 14? Nothing will change unless I put something else in there. That's how enchantments work. 14 by the looks of it. Okay. 7, so we need 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. It annoys me that you need 15 bookshelves, but it doesn't fit evenly around there. Let's see if we can leave a gap here. That would work. It's getting night time again already. Man, these things go fast. Anyway. So, in order to get this working fine, we're going to need to make ourselves a little bit of a quick infinite spring. That annoys me. Just over here. By the house will do fine. Just before the sun goes down. Because that'll be much more helpful. And thank you. Quickly now. We don't want mobs. They'll be just in the road, trying to kill me. Alright. So, plan is... Should have made a way to get on top of the house, would have been the better I could actually point out things. They're so noisy, they're also going to remove eventually. Just giant fields out here. So if we grab some water. So we want to go, I want to leave a little bit of a perimeter around the house. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So technically this is where the water source would have to go. But if we go 1, 2, 3. We should go over 4. Put 1 there. So this is what I'm going to be doing for the time being, is just sort of setting out 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Just say areas for the water sources to go. And we're going to then till all this land and start putting in some crops. So I'll be back with you guys momentarily when I have all the majority of this spot done. And the last one goes there. Alright, there we go. Whoops, jumped into it. That is the majority of that done. What time is it? Mid. Nearly mid there. So now, we need to just go around and start tilling the land. So, just go. What is that taking? 250. There's a lot more than 250 squares. If we just go around at first, just do a basic like perimeter. Just following the edges here. Get a sort of a rough sight, I guess, how big this is going to be. 1, 2, 3, 4. Unfortunately, that's not centered, but that's fine. PU is going to be all tilled in. Then basically, just gonna just sort of go around like this around the outside. Just to get a organic sort of feel to it, even though technically this shouldn't be just straight lines. Is a farm, but I think this will make it look cool. Well, we just break that apart. Also, getting some sugarcane going here, which is very good. Got 8. Whoops. Throwing food away. Technically not. There we go, an extra 2 books right there. Get up this way. This will go up and around that way eventually too, possibly. And just out this way. Oh, it broke. And I'll do that on the inside here as well. So I don't know why I initially did it the way I did it. I have wood sitting right there. There we go. Let's make a couple of those because we're going to need them. But anyway. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. I thought these went out 4 blocks. I'll have to watch that and find out, because if not, then I have a problem. I could have sworn they went out 4 blocks, though. So that's going to be a problem otherwise. Anyway, let me get going through this, and I will be back with you guys when it's done. Or most of it is done. At the end of a long day's work, we are done. Just touch up over here and there. But that's pretty good. I mean, this part here will all be filled in eventually, once these guys all move. The up here had to change a little bit. Some of it wasn't actually hydrated, so it was just going straight back. Drop down softly, thank you. Anyway, I don't have that many seeds to put in. Nearly 2 stacks. But that's fine. Anyway. Wakey, wake. And the next day. Oh, I have 3 stacks. I didn't see that one. But that might take too long to plant. I won't bore you guys the time of watching me plant all of these either. Look at that, they're growing already. Did they, eh? Just get a bit of a start going here. And yes, they do spread to... It is 4 wide, I thought, as I thought it was. Because that's how it's always been. Well, as far as I know, that's how it's always been. I mean, that was 64 just there. Was it? Yeah. So, it doesn't take too long to actually plant these. Because I don't have to worry about... the hoe breaking on us or anything like that. Let's just go up here. Be a terrible idea to just plant these everywhere, so try and fill these out in sections at least. And this will take a while for it to be all filled in, but once it is, it'll be nice. Be looking all nice and cool. And we can start throwing some lights in. We go down here and just fill out down here a little bit. Yeah, how I said I wasn't gonna bore you guys up watching. Too late, I'm done. Alright, let's grab these and see how much we can make. Some of it fell down here. I also filled all that in. That's interesting. Okay, because it's on full block, you can actually see that the water going down there. That's interesting. Okay, how many bookshelves have we got for ourselves now? That's not how you make books. I need more cows. Well, first of all, let's try and breed them up first. Jump in here. And breed up the cows. I think there should be an odd number in here, actually. Could be wrong on that. I have no idea. Alright. Fuck. Why didn't you die? Because I didn't, probably didn't get the critical hit. I'm sorry, cows. It's for the greater good. How terrible. Wait. I'll die. Oh, anyway, took our sheep. Okay, how many leather have we got? We've got 14 leather. That's still not going to be enough, is it? Just take all of them out. Come here. You walked all the way around to get straight back to the start. Why? They were all flocking to that one too. Oh. I'm so sorry. Anyway. My eye, sorry. Getting watery down the eye. Well, that's way too many. But I will probably need more later on. So, how many did we need? We wanted... 5 more? 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. No. No, 5 is not the right number at all. We're only going to get 3, though. Ah, that sucks. It's so quiet now. Been out there too long. Bang, bang. Bang. And we're now hitting 21. So close. So close. Now I'm just really waiting on... Actually, no, I need sugarcane, don't I? I will need more cows, actually, as well. Can I... Sure. Is it still in here? No. Okay. You're not growing. You're just eating my wheat. How unfortunate. Since this goes right the way around, and I would like to eventually span this out further as well. But for now, I can just surround the house. There's a little deviate over there. That's all cool. Not sure what else we can do for today. We fell in there. Really wanted to get that enchantment table going. What we can do actually, if I get my bucket water. Grab some water here. Cool. We can quickly run down here. I might consider even just taking out the silverfish that's here. And make this a straight way down. Because it makes it easier being able to see if it's daytime up or up the top or not. Like, just take you and go. Have a look. There should be lava. Where's the lava? I ran into lava in one of these tunnels. I don't remember which one it is. Might be this one. There's lava in a fair few of them. To be honest. It was this one. Ah, man, it wasn't quick enough. I panicked. That's why. Okay. Let's quickly grab these last two blocks of obsidian. And that will allow us to go into the nether. Quickly. Thank you. And then we can have a quick check of that out, see if there's any fortresses close by. We also need to think of a good spot to place this. That was... scary. Not too sure where I want to put it. I don't want to put it near my base or anything like that. Because I can't stand the portal noises. Not to mention the occasional spawning of zombie pigmen of them. Where would a good spot be? Well, actually up here would be better. Higher up would be better. Because if when I go in now, I want to be careful I don't come out here when it's nighttime. Because I think I'll just put it outside here for now. Possibly change it later. We shall see. Quickly go grab the rest. The obsidian. Yeah. Or did I leave it down there? No, it's up here. Cool. Look at all this stuff that I have on me. Is any of that going to fit in there? Not really. Anyway, that'll do. We build it. Put it into the wall here, actually. I keep getting rid of the things that I need. Okay. Bop, 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 bop. I was just going to dig out the space for it. I was like, hang on. Now I need to. Well, just the edges. I need to carve out the middle and the bottom, too. Unfortunately, I've done that wrong, because 1, 2, 3, damn it, 1, 2, 3, misclicked, no, because I was going to say, I don't have any corner pieces. The agonizing weight of digging obsidian. I don't have flint still made either. Boop, that's where our portal will go, so we shouldn't hear noises from that. Hopefully, have some flint up here, and boop. Bam. And let's hope that we don't die going in here. Bam. Let's see. Will I be able to hear it? No. It's just far enough away. Right, well, in this spot anyway. Let's quickly make a chest. I'm just gonna dump everything but that. In there. Realistically, I should be just putting everything back. Oh, yes, I made a bow. Forgot to mention that. I want. Three. That. That time I make my iron pickaxe back again. There we go. That's all we need. I mean, I've got full. Iron and everything, but that's fine. It's just when I go in here to have a look. Into the nether we go. Always terrifying when it doesn't quite load immediately. Well, we're not in immediate death, so that's fantastic. Fantastic. There's our ghast nearby already. There he is. I was going to say, it sounds like more than one, though. There's one lava update. Go away. I need to... Probably should have bought my bow. would like you to not blow up my portal. Quickly just... I see you. What the heck's wrong with this terrain here? Sorry if this is a bit dark. That nav is close enough though. He's about to be. Sounds like there was one behind me too though. Should not be walking this way. Yeah, that was gonna work. Yeah, it sounds like this one just over there. Yep. Also, this will stop me from ever accidentally walking off the edge. If that were to ever happen. Which it shouldn't. I mean, it's really unlikely that that would ever happen. Of how careful I usually am in the nether. There we go. He says this and jumps off. Although we are above a freaking Java lake? Lava lake. Yeah, it's a bit hard to see here. Anyway, we had it checked out. Let's go home. No need to be here any longer. Okay. What did I say? That's why I have this area out here lit up. Let me in the door. Thank you. And that might be all the time we have for today. It might be a little shorter. I have no idea. In terms of time, but that's not too bad progress done. I mean, all I did was put up a wheat field, but still, progress is progress. I will go back and grab my stuff. After this. It just looks like mud from up here, but that looks cool. You know, I can get some, once I get fences in and whatnot, that'll look awesome. Have a little road going through it. Pathway to the house. Yeah. That's cool. But anyway, that's going to do it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please feel free to stick around and see some more. And next episode, hopefully we will get the enchanting done. And then we can start working on more things. But anyway, until then, bye.